Hot Topics, Tiger Woods, Coachella, Henry Pot, Home, U.S., World, Politics, Video, Investigative, Health, Entertainment, Money, Tech, Travel, U.S., News. She went to help him and he shot her. Today in History. Graffiti Force Closure of Joshua Tree. Snedeker, Cabrera tied for a lead at Officer accused of having Drayvon Martin. Watch video, U.S. and Requo. Secretary of State John Kerry urges. Crash landing caught on tape, new seat. More U.S. headlines. NFL fights to get food stamp funds out of. New York teacher who assigned Nazi letter put. Louisiana company recalls 468k pounds of. Amid investigation, coal exports at. San Francisco cable car accidents costs. In the news. Weather news. Barack Obama immigration reform crime news. Home is greater than U.S. 5 people killed in Florida crash off I-95. Riviera Beach, Florida. April 13, 2013, AP. Share. 0. 5 people, including 3 teenagers, were killed Saturday in Florida, after their car was hit by another vehicle that jolted through an interstate exit ramp, authorities said. The driver of a 2008 Mercedes is believed to have been speeding, as he exited Interstate 95 and ran a red light in Riviera Beach, about 5 miles north of West Palm Beach, shortly after midnight, Florida Highway Patrol Lieutenant Tim Frith said. 21-year-old Jabari Kemp's vehicle slammed into a 1994 Lexus carrying 5 people, the youngest 14 and the oldest 22. The impact ejected 4 people from the car. Only one passenger was wearing a seatbelt, Frith said. 4 of the people in the Lexus were pronounced dead at the scene. A 5th died after being taken to a nearby hospital. It's every parent's worst fear, Frith said. The families right now are the main concern. Killed in the crash were Makita Campbell, 14, Shantiria Grimsley, 17, Jason Malling, 21, and Christine Oliver Joseph, 17, all of Riviera Beach, in South Florida. A 22-year-old man also killed in the crash has not yet been identified. Kemp was taken to St. Mary's Hospital in serious but not life-threatening condition. Frith said troopers will conduct a complete traffic homicide investigation. No charges have been filed. Frith said Kemp's blood also will be checked for any indication of drugs or alcohol. We're not ruling out anything at this point, Frith said. The 2 young men in the Lexus had been at an apartment complex until around 11:30 p.m. Friday, Frith said. Sometime thereafter, investigators believe they picked up the 3 girls who were seated in the back of the vehicle, Frith said. He said troopers don't know where they were headed. Frith said Kemp was traveling at a high rate of speed as he exited the ramp and hit the Lexus. Debris from the crash struck a 3rd vehicle, but the driver was not injured. There was no answer Saturday at a telephone number listed for Kemp's family in Florida. Follow at ABC. In Twitter, become a fan on Facebook. Comment and contribute. Do you have more information about this topic? If so, please click here to contact the editors of ABC News. Welcome to abcnews.com. JavaScript is not enabled in your browser. Please enable JavaScript to use the community features in this page. If your browser does not support JavaScript, please visit our browser upgrade page for a list of supported web browsers. View all comments, 11. View all comments, 11. Most popular, most recent. Shirt caught in escalator strangles man. Alaska fort last defense against North Korea nukes. 2-year-old loses feet in lawnmower. 3 arrested after teen suicide. Meet the gorgeous girlfriends of golfers at the Masters. Kobe Bryant's injury sparks Facebook rant. Denied money, panhandler allegedly lights man, car on fire. Police investigate Reddit murder confession. Arias tweets from jail, jabs at prosecutor, media. Cop fired over Trayvon.